Leo. Check this all out. I was here 4 years ago, and you know, I come here pretty often. I think it's my fifth or sixth time here. Maybe somebody can tell me. And when I came here the last time, 4 years ago, 2019, I figure I'll be back next year, maybe. Then things happen. Once I was down in New Orleans, mixing scotch with gasoline. The steps were bad, the juice was clean. You should have heard just what I seen. Hey, lightning flashed and hit the sky. Thunder rolled from way up high. Blacked out and hit the ground. When I awoke, this is what I found. I'm moving fast, I'm moving clean. I'm stepping lightly like a dream. Hands on end, toes curled. Yeah, it's a strange new world. Like Rip Van Winkle, I was amazed. Said 20 years, only 20 days. I was wired to everyone. They knew me, I knew what I'd done. I'm on top, but I'm standing still. I got it falling from the sky. I'm the king of swing, I'm the duke of earth. Yeah, it's a strange new world. Yeah, it's a strange new world. Yes, it is. Evolution got a hold on me. I'm moving on, but standing still. Yeah, watch me fly from the windowsill. I got speed, just like I should. I'm getting out while the getting's good. I got the clamps, but not the pearl. Yeah, it's a strange new world. Yeah, it's a strange. World, oh, it's a strange new world, yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, we got a live one here. I got a page one story buried in my yard. I got a troubled mind. Going down to the medicine show. If I've got to choose between doing penance and doing time, going down to the medicine show. Yes, I am. Got a one-way ticket on the 806 to the outskirts of town. I'm going down to the medicine show. I say, hey, conductor, now don't you stop until you hear that gypsy sound. Going down to the medicine show. But I know that it's hard to be a reasonable man when you stop finding reason for everything. But tonight I'll get some answers, baby. Oh, at the medicine show. Hey, at the medicine show. I'm going to find me that gypsy girl that likes to dance and cry. When I go down to the medicine show, we're gonna lay our burden down beneath that lonesome gypsy sky. When I go down to the medicine show, yeah, we're gonna lay that burden down beneath that lonesome gypsy sky. When I go down to the medicine show, when I go down to the medicine show, when I go down to the medicine show, when I go down to the medicine. 1, 2, 3, 4, show. And down to the medicine show.
Thank you so much. Thanks very much. Thanks. It's a lot. Yes, like I was saying, things happened in the last few years. Strange new world, indeed. And during the pandemic, we all learned new tricks, and everybody had to do something to keep themselves busy. Anybody here bake bread? I didn't do that. Nobody? Somebody, yeah, I figured people were baking bread. That was cool, you know. I organized my record collection, things like that. I don't know. Did some video concerts with my wife, Linda. We did some things like that. Learned how to work the camera. Anybody see any of those shows we did? Linda and I did some online concerts. And that was crazy. That was fun, you know. You know, you're doing concerts instead of at the Music Star, doing concerts in my living room. Real living room shows, you know. When you finish the show, at the end of the show, you press the red button, stop. And you go back and you look to see on Facebook Live, 5,000 people watching. Wow. 5,000 people in my living room. I better vacuum now. Anyway, I tried to learn some new things, tried to make the best of the time that we all had. And Jason Victor, who's been here with me, the Dream Syndicate guitarist on that record there, Jason got me a gift for my birthday in 2021. And he said, I think you would like this for your solo shows. And he got me this looper, these things that people like to use on stage to loop their sounds over and over. It's a very cool little trick. And I was thinking, well, that's great. But wait a second. The guy that I've played with guitar with for 20 years got me a machine that allows me to be two guitarists at the same time. I think he's trying to break up with me. That wasn't true. But I did kind of learn this thing, so I'm going to try it out for you all right now. They say that LA will drop into the sea, tumbling down where the coastline does curve. The East Coast, they look down upon the West, say the bastards will get what they surely deserve.
geologists point to a line that is drawn 14th Street to the Upper West Side. The city could drop in a minute or two. Stunned, surprise, one hell of a ride. Manhattan Fall Line. Manhattan Fall Line. When I left LA, I was 34, leaving trouble and uncertainty behind. The errors and pitfalls of my youth, to the present it made a neatly drawn line. New York was like being born again, which means a rough adolescence can't be far behind. A lesson learned is a lesson forgotten. Tremors and aftershocks pay me no mind. Manhattan Fall Line. Manhattan Fall Line. Manhattan Fall Line. The blues through our lives gonna take us down with it someday. Sneak out and leave by the end of the day. Allegations, confrontations, they were hardly feared. Simply run out of things we can say. And you think at a certain point in your life, you've learned everything that you're ever gonna learn. Sparkly to fire and fiery to ashes. Facing up for sure when you've really been burned. I can sift through the rubble, I can track down the blame, I can feel righteous and I can feel nothing but shame. But what does it matter when I end up alone? The evidence buried new cities of stone. Manhattan, Manhattan Fall Line. Manhattan, Manhattan Fall Line. Manhattan, Manhattan Fall Line. Manhattan, Manhattan Fault Line. Manhattan Fault Line. Manhattan Fault Line. Manhattan Fault Line. The blues through our lives gonna take us down with it someday. Sift through the rubble and track down the blame. You know I'll never leave you alone. Sift through the rubble and track down the blame. You know I'll never leave you alone.
All right. Thank you very much. That's a lot. I see a couple people tonight wearing the Dream Syndicate These Times t-shirt, which is nice to see. It's pretty sure. So thank you for flying the flag of the Dream Syndicate. And we had a new record last year, and we toured and toured all over the world except in Germany. Our map had two missing pages in it where Germany was. We got lost. We turned left at Liverpool and went the wrong way, so sorry. Now we're due to come back here, but in the meantime, I did bring some of our shirts. So I didn't bring the band, but I brought the band's T-shirts. If only it'd be that easy. You can bring Dream Syndicate T-shirts in a suitcase, but I can't bring the band in a suitcase. If they were really tiny, I could do that. If I had really Jason's pretty small, but if I could almost bring him in a suitcase. He would kill me. Anyway, I'm going to do a song I've never done acoustic before from that record, from These Times, and I've been thinking it might work. So if it doesn't work, then I promise I'll bring the band back. Mm-hmm.
said the saint to the sinner, give me some bread before my dinner, a pat of butter in the oven, before the push come through the shoving. Well, I can see there's something changed, a little older, still the same. What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? Put some miles on. Put some miles on. Balsonic Babylon. Put some miles on. I had a long way to go from the last gig to the next show. I was beat and I was tired, but the AM radio was so inspired. I had to drive overnight, Kansas City by the broad daylight. I stuck my head out to feel the breeze, and then I took a few of these. Put some miles on, put some miles on. Before the break of dawn, put some miles on. Hey. Yeah, I was losing sight of what I needed. I mean, my compass was seriously impeded. The needle wouldn't land on anything that I could understand. I needed myself a soul midwife to put the cool and make it feel alright. I felt my inspiration running south. I took the horn out of my mouth. Put some miles on. Put some miles on. A Powersonic Babylon. Put some miles on. I put some miles on. Felt the space between the notes, a zigzag marathon. Put some miles on. What did you do? 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 What did you do?
Thank you. Thank you for inspiring me. Thank you. So I didn't realize until like halfway through today that it's Bob Dylan's birthday. Yeah, right. That's what Facebook is for. Pretty much two things, birthdays and death, you know. I'm true. It's horrible. It's like, you know, anytime you see somebody's picture on Facebook, you think, I hope he didn't die. Oh, it's his birthday. Great. Bob Dylan, oh shit, finally. Oh, it's his birthday. Great. 82. Anyway, I've covered some Bob Dylan songs over the years. I'm going to do this one here. Because, strangely enough, the band, the Dream Syndicate, was the first band ever to release this song. And when I say the first, I mean Bob Dylan released his version after we did. And it's not a joke, it's true. And pretty crazy. We heard it on a bootleg cassette. I'll do the story. You got a few seconds?
Yes.
Okay. We were playing a show the first time we ever toured in Europe. We played shows in Germany back in 1984. And we played a show called Rock Convoy, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Everybody over a certain age remembers that. So one person said, yes, I know, I got you. It's all right. I remember too, because I was there. We played Rock Convoy, TV show. The lineup for the show, live show, in Munster was the Dream Syndicate, the Gun Club, Pete Shelley, and Jethro Tull. Four bands that hang out together all the time. And we played that, and the host of the show was Alan Bangs, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, the great Alan Bangs. And he and I became friendly. We had a connection. So he said, come back to my house. We'll drink beer and listen to records. And Alan Bangs brought me back to his house, and we did drink beer and listen to records till 6 in the morning. And Alan Bangs has a great record collection. At least he did back then. So he's saying, have you heard this? Have you heard this? Have you? No. And he said, have you heard this song by Bob Dylan? And he played me this song, Blind Willie McTell, on a cassette as an outtake. Nobody had this song except Alan Bangs. Not even Bob Dylan. I don't have that. You know, he's like, Alan Bangs, I don't have that song. But Alan did. So the Dream Syndicate said, well, we should do a version of this song. We should cover this. The thing is, if you want to cover a song, if you want to do your version of a song that has not been released before, you need permission from the artist. Fair enough. You know, it's Bob's choice if the Dream Syndicate's going to cover the song. So we sent our letter in an envelope, you know, mailbox. Mr. Bob Dylan, Minnesota. Put it in the mailbox saying, we would like to do your song. We figured, I don't know. And 2 months later, we got a letter back from his publishing company saying, Mr. Bob Dylan of Minnesota says you can do his song. All right. Great. And I thought, maybe Bob heard our version. No. He has 10,000 people around him just keep him from doing anything. He's got his dark glasses. He doesn't want to bother. Okay, go forward in time. 2019, the last time I was here, I saw Bob Dylan play a concert in New York City, where I live. The Beacon Theater, nice theater. And after the show, my friend, who works for Bob Dylan's record label, said to me, Steve, do you want to go backstage? I said, yeah, why not? I love going backstage. And, you know, that's like at Bob Dylan's concert. It's like that. And so I go back and I figure, okay. Now, I know you think the story is going, that then Bob Dylan and me and Alan Bangs listened to records till 6 in the morning. No. Not true. But I met Bob Dylan's manager, and who's almost like famous in Bob Dylan world. If you're a Bob Dylan nut, and there's many of you out there, you know who Jeff Rosen is. Jeff Rosen, Bob Dylan's manager and his publisher for a long time. And I met him backstage. I said, Jeff Rosen. I said, my name is Steve Wynn. I play in a band called the Dream Syndicate. And you probably don't know, but we recorded the first version of Blind Willie McTell by your artist, Bob Dylan. And he said, oh, I know who you are. Of course I know. Yes, I remember when you sent that recording, and it was fantastic. And I played it for Bob. And I said, Bob, listen to this. See, I told you should have released your version. Happy birthday, Bob Dylan. True story. I seen the arrow on the doorpost saying this land is condemned all the way from New Orleans to Jerusalem. Oh, well, I've wandered through East Texas, where many a martyrs fell. And I know no one can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Oh, well, I heard the roadhouse singing, stay with packing up the tent. The star below the barren field was his only audience. The charcoal gypsy maiden can strut their feathers well. And they know no one can play the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Smell that sweet magnolia blooming
Hear the cracking of the whip. Smell that beat, that noia. Hear that ghost of slavery ship. I can hear that tribe moaning and the undertaker's bell. And they know no one can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. There's a woman by the doorpost with some fine young handsome man. He's dressed up like a squire, bootleg whiskey in his hand. There's a chain gang on the horizon. I can hear their rebel yell. How they know no one can play the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Well, God is in his heaven, and we all want what's his. Power and greed and corruptible seed seem to be all there is. Yeah, I'm standing by the doorway of that old St. James Hotel. I know no one can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Yeah, I know no one can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Yeah, I know no one can sing the blues like Blind Willie McTell. Yeah, you say it's a waste on not to learn from mistakes. Yeah, it's really a shame. On the scars that you show, yeah, may as well be for show. Oh, it means nothing to me. Oh. And I really don't know, 'cause I don't wanna know. Oh yeah, tell me when it's over. Tell me when it's over. Let me know when it's done. Oh, and that's some kind of answer. Yeah, but no question was posed. Oh, you got real imagination, man. And I really don't know, 'cause I don't wanna know. Oh, yeah, when it's over. Tell me when it's over. Oh, let me know when it's done. And I really don't know, 'cause I don't wanna know. Oh yeah, tell me when it's over. Tell me when it's over. Yeah, let me know when it's done. And I really don't know. And I really don't know. And I really don't know, 'cause I don't wanna know. Oh yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
The wonderful Wolfgang said, we should probably do two sets, give people a chance to get some beer. And I said, absolutely, absolutely. I'm very in favor of people getting beer, because that means the second set's going to be much wilder. You're all going to be dancing on the stage with me, so. Yeah, oh yeah. So I'm going to do a couple more songs, take a short break, and come back, and then play the dancing on the stage set. Be nothing but Miley Cyrus and Beyonce. Oh, yeah. Get ready for that. Oh, yeah. Get ready for that.
Darling, it's a shame the way they play you like a game. Baby, it's a sin the way you never seem to win. Shelly, can't you understand? I only want to be your friend. Shelly, can I say it again? I really want to be your friend. Honey, I wanna know why everything seem to scare you so. Darling, what can I say? I only wanna let you do it your way. Shelly, can't you understand? I only want to be your friend. Shelly, can I say it again? I really want to be your friend. Baby, is it fair the way nobody seemed to care? Honey, is it known why anyone should end up all alone? Shelly, can't you understand? I only want to be your friend. Shelly, can I say it again? I really want to be. Really hate to be your friend. Ba-da, ba-ba-da, ba-ba-ba-da. Ba-da, ba-ba-da, ba-ba-ba-da. Ba-da, ba-ba-da. The wood from outside is she's on the ledge again, drawing a crowd and threatening everything. I'm here wondering just where I fit in. And everybody says that I don't care. I know I don't care. Everybody says that I don't care. Nah, nah, nah. I'm just trying to remember the days of wine and roses. The priest from the parish is looking for persuasion. Man with the notepad wants verification. Somebody said this was my creation. And everybody says that I don't care. I know I don't care. Everybody says that I don't care. Nah, 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 nah. I'm just trying to remember the days of wine and roses. The days of wine and roses. Mother said it's your fault, you never looked after her. Father's arranging to get back the furniture. I'm here wondering just what the reasons were. And everybody says that I don't care. I know I don't care. Everybody says that I don't care. Nah, 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 nah. I'm just trying to remember the days of wine and roses. Everybody says that I don't care. I know I don't care. Everybody says that I don't care. Nah, 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 nah. I'm just trying to remember. The days of wine and roses.
Thank you very kindly. All right. All right. Thank you so much. All right. Oh, yes, indeed. I'm going to think about this. I'm going to think about this. Thank you. You guys are great. Go get a beer, water, whatever. 15-minute break. I'll be back with more rocking very soon. Thanks a lot.